is to get back to even par for his championship.
Heck of an iron shot in here for Kiner. Oh, nice two front hole location today.
This at the first. Bern Wiesberger second. Just a moment ago.
Oh, you're still seeing that little bit of grab here the players are going to get.
As we go to seven, Justin Walters. Seventh playing just 98 yards today.
And Shane, there were big first hops yesterday on this hole, and Walters the first group out there.
Tyrrell Hatton for a birdie, this to get back to even for the championship.
Good two here for Hatton. And
go over to the fifth, Nick Taylor. Former Low Am here at the U.S. Open and pours that one in. Low Am in 2009 at Bethpage finished T36. Here at the third, Eric Van Rooyen for birdie.
Well, we talk about these seven holes being gettable, and this third hole has got a good defense today. This hole location way in the back right. Very far to the left and a bogey start there.
Here at the eighth, Tyrrell Hatton's third, and that is pretty well done. First look at the fourth today, Alex Prue.
One of the easiest par four on the golf course this week.
Van Rooyen here at the fifth.
Just in the first cut there, all downhill. This green gill slopes away from the ball. The only another hole out. We've seen McIlroy make it from off the green there. The magic continues at Pebble Beach.
Go to the ninth. Martin Kiemer played really well a couple weeks ago at the Memorial, was in the hunt, finished third.
Looks good. Ooh, that has some speed. He knows it. He's laughing.
Go over to the fourth. Brant Snedeker for bounce back birdie.
Second play in a row. Cantley was a bounce back birdie here. Snedeker with a little putt up the hill. Yep, good stroke there.
Just down the hill for his three.
Yeah! Lightning fast from that right side. It'll be hard to see a lot of balls right of this whole location today.
Find this sixth and two today. Snedeker for eagle.
So many modern golf courses lack these short par threes because they're in this race to get to 7,500 yards, and you can't do the math if you have 98 yards in there. But
uh-oh.
How could it be better than that? So much fun.
This earlier at the third, Ricky Fowler.
Wind off the right makes it hard to get it close to there. Not for Fowler. Well, when you're one back, one over par, and 10 back, easy to take chances. You got to take chances to start off.
And stealing one here at three. And this a moment ago at the eighth, Rafa Cabrera Bayo's third shot.
No way.
Now at the eighth, Brant Snedeker.
That's tough here.
You kidding me? A six, Thor Bjornsson for birdie. This just a moment ago. Sure, why not? Let's just make everything.
This is crazy. Better than his putts.
Go over to seven, Chip McDaniel down the hill for birdie. This is his third U.S. Open Championship, first time he's made the weekend.
And a friendlier pin than yesterday. Back on this green makes the players a little happier. You can use the walkway up there.
At the eighth, the 17-year-old second, 185. First, Hideki Matsuyama, seeing just two birdies here at one today, and that is three.
Another hole location pretty much in the center of the green.
And a little.
Wow. We'll go to 17. John saw in the marker for par.
Down the slope, quite slick. Love his touch. He's got the feel personified.
To the seventh, Ricky Fowler for a birdie.
We got an eagle putt on the last, and this one from 27 feet. Oh, looks good. Could Fowler be the one to make the first move?